Let's see how the admin can manage email templates in the platform. So on the email templates tab here, there will be the list of email templates. So for each and respective function, it will have a separate template. Suppose if the admin payment is success, and there will be a subject that says new payment success, and it will have a template. For example, if we go and see the template, it will have that template that says you have a new success payment on your site and so transaction ID. So this will be sent to admin after the payment has been made successfully. So, and the layouts can be also changed. Default and blank. So this way, for all the possible email transactions, there are templates here. So the templates will have the key and subject. So suppose if there is a payment success for the user, or the account of the account has been verified for the model, so it says notification email is sent to the performer when the admin is approved the account. So your account has been approved. Your verified email address has been verified, etc. So all these emails will are having a templates here. So the admin can go and update the template. Suppose if he wants to change the format of the email that has been sent in the platform, he can update it here. And so the emails will be sent accordingly. So in the content portion, the admin can go and update his templates. So for that particular subject, for that particular function, so the templates can be updated. And this is how the email templates are managed by the admin in the platform. Thank you.